I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to convert photos to stickers on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Using stickers and messages on your iPhone or iPad is a fun way to communicate with friends and family. And if you want to take your stickers to the next level, Apple makes it possible to take elements from your photos and convert those to stickers you can use in messages as well. Now let's walk through the steps to convert photos to stickers on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad, and then open any chat to see that chat window. Step 2. Tap the plus icon next to the message entry box. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Stickers in this menu. The Stickers menu is shown on the lower part of your screen. Step 4. Make sure the icon that looks like a circle with a little piece missing is selected, and then tap New Sticker or the plus sign. Photos currently stored on your iPhone or iPad are shown. Step 5. Find and then tap the specified image you want to turn into a sticker. In this case, I'll tap a photo of Spider-Man and Spider-Gwen. That image will be displayed in a new sticker window where the major detected elements of that sticker will be highlighted. In this example, you can see that Spider-Man and Spider-Gwen are detected as the primary elements in the image. Step 6. If you want to create a sticker that contains all of the detected primary elements, simply tap Add Sticker. That window will close and you'll return to your sticker section where you'll now see your new sticker added. Alternatively, if you want to create a sticker that features just one of the primary elements in an image, go back through the previous steps in this video to get back to the new sticker window with the image you want to create stickers from. Tap the specific primary element you want to make a sticker for so that only they are highlighted. In this example, I'll tap Spider-Gwen and then tap Add Sticker. You'll be routed back to your message where you'll now see your new sticker added in the sticker section where you can easily share it with friends. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.